I figure this right here. What better way to give out an award for best high school teacher than bring out some people that know a whole lot about high school? You know, it was one of the longest running sitcoms for us in a long time. It's currently in syndication. Well, I have all of the major stars from that sitcom. Please welcome Terry J. Vaughn, Wendy Raquel Robinson, Cedric the Entertainer, the coldest cast in the country, the Steve Harvey Show. Yeah! What's up, girl? What's up, boy?
Let me go ahead and get boy. This out of the way. Sadie. Everybody asked me 100 times today. Just say Sadie. Just say Sadie. Okay, that's out.
What's up, dog? I was wondering.
You ain't gonna be all the way over there by yourself.
No, this. Hey, everybody, how y'all doing?
Will speak to you in my native language.
Y'all go ahead and do it. I'm gonna stay and do it with y'all.
Okay.
Where?
Right. Ooh, they take. Somebody take a picture.
Is that the paparazzi? Thank you. You know we don't get this kind of love in LA. Thank you. But if I could do a shameless plug, please, y'all. You know, they don't give us advertising. The game is back for a third season. I gotta get this out while they back there talking. So they moved us to Friday nights at 8:30. Please, y'all, support it, because you know they trying to take us off the air. You know what I'm saying? All right.
Wait, one more thing.
Go ahead.
For the ladies and gentlemen that came out to the screening today of Angels Can't Help But Laugh, thank you so much. We had a great time, and thank you for your support and love. And you can go to www.angelscanthelpbutlaugh.com to see more and order the DVD. Okay, go, Wendy.
Okay, and bam. Okay. Here we go. Now let's get to the real reason we're here. To honor this year's best teacher, I bet if I took a poll right now, we'd find that everyone here at one time or another has benefited from the influence of a great teacher, right?
And although they are among the most underappreciated and underpaid of all professionals, which is a shame, they remain dedicated to preparing our young people to rise to their maximum potential. We are all better because of our teachers.
Cedric?
In just under 3 years, everybody was like, ooh, I didn't know he couldn't read. That is terrible. You know, he was always the slowest one on the show. But now, here are just a few of the many courageous and generous educators helping to change our world. The nominees for Best High School Teacher category sponsored by Kodak are Nadanya Muslim, WMXD 92.3, Detroit, Michigan. Daniel Piggott Jr., WMKS 105.7, Greensboro, North Carolina. Jennifer Stimson, KRNB 105.7, Dallas, Texas. Felicia Richard, K-Day, 93.5, Los Angeles, California.
Yeah.
Give them all a round of applause. Rashad, I'm sorry. Wendy?
Oh, that's me. Okay. And we can say it together, Terry, because backstage they had Terry's name on it. Okay. So, the sixth annual.
It's Ann first.
Okay. And the sixth annual
Hoodie Award in the category Best High School Teacher goes to. Nadanya Muslim, Detroit, Michigan.
Yeah. Best teacher, y'all. Come on. The best high school teacher. You got to love the teachers, baby.
On a perfect day.
Teaching the kids, man.
I know that I can.
Probably had one of your kids come through there. Harvey cats still look good. Boy, y'all in shape. I mean,
First of all, I would like to thank God for this. This is definitely an honor. I like to thank my mom, who's at home nursing her broken ankle, trying to get people to vote for me. And I would like to thank my sorors of Delta Sigma Theta and other Greeks and all the other Greeks that come out when I call them to help me do stuff with my students. Thank you.
Yeah.